In a video call, when someone shares content, sometimes it can be a small window and difficult to read. But if you double-click on that window, it can open up to a full size and you're able to read it more completely.